Feathers were flying along Highway 97 in Kelowna after a bird was injured.
Just drove by and was sort of witnessing what the heck was going on. It looked awful. I mean, there was a lot of feathers everywhere, and people were, well, I mean, really only one person, though, was kind of holding it. It just looked like it was really hurt.
For Castanet News, I'm Alana Kelly in Kelowna.